Korbel Champagne Cellars has created and preserved a singular tradition of champagne-making excellence that's now existed in America for over 132 years. The three Korbel brothers, born in the province of Bohemia, known today as the Czech Republic, found the remote and rugged redwood country in Sonoma County irresistible. The brothers acquired a sawmill and started a full-scale lumber operation in Sonoma County, and they also manufactured cigar boxes. They also operated a commercial dairy on their Russian River Valley ranch. At the same time, they planted their first vineyards and began experimenting with different grape varieties, including Pinot Noir, an early nod to the Korbel's ambition to become champagne producers. They also built a facility that withstood the Great San Francisco earthquake. It also included a tower similar to one that Francis Korbel was held in prison in his home country for his political activity. Some people question why Korbel can still use the term champagne. Everything came to a head in 1996 when the International Agreement of Trade-Related Aspects of Intellectual Property Rights finally restricted wine brands in the U.S. and Europe from the indiscriminate use of regional names. The catch? Article 24 grandfathered in brands whose marketing already included the practice, and that meant Korbel. In 2005, they agreed to call their bubbly California Champagne. Your tour of the winery should definitely include the beautiful garden area. Your tour will also include a great deal of history about this example of the American dream, as well as a visit to the tasting area, where you can sample Korbel products including dinner wines and brandy. They also have a very well-stocked gift shop. And by the way, Korbel can arrange to ship your wine purchases to most areas of the United States. The deli is a great place to have lunch. They have a selection of very tasty items at a reasonable price. And they also have beer on draft if you don't like wine. They have indoor and outdoor seating as well, so why not have a picnic? Korbel Champagne Cellars, a definite must-see in the Sonoma area of California.